What's up, everybody? It's Petey from Hideo Gaming. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to WWE 2K18 back for a better world episode 19. We are teaming up at Battleground with the Big Show and the man that we beat last episode, Rich. Or no, not last. Was it last episode? I think it was. Something like that. Yeah. By the way, last episode, it was recorded before we got 50 subscribers, so I just want to really thank you guys. I really appreciate that. 50 subscribers more, and we'll be at 100. Let's go. Down. And, bam. We called out Samoa Joe, but he did not answer. Come on, Luke Gallows. Whoa. Come on, Luke. We have a new move set. Oh, yeah. Big boop. DDT from Luke Gallows. Nope. Swinging neck breaker. Oh, Peter with that reversal. Oh, Kid Sasha. Just take it, Luke Gallows to town. Just stop in a mud hole and walk in it dry. Luke Gallows with the reversal. But Peter Dog with the reversal. Bulldog to Luke Gallows. Into the corner. Lifts him up. What is he going to do here to Luke Gallows? Oh, off the top rope. No. Reverse power bomb goes for the cover. 1, 2. Oh, Luke Gallows with a kick out. Is bleeding. Making sure he doesn't get that tag. 1, 2, Rich Swann, you're awful. Big Show, you are awful. Oh, Luke Gallows, Rich Swann, right there. What, can you help me? No? Okay. Guess I'll have to help myself. He's still standing! Yes. Okay. Luke Gallows. No, don't let him get the tag. This is very intense, people. 2. Oh, we almost got the match. Goes for the cover again. 1, 2. Luke Gallows. Get him, pick him up. Legendary! Knee! Goes for the cover, Big Show, get in there. Rich Swann, get in there. Guys, you are awful tag team partners, but we still win. That's amazing. Peter Young destroys in that match. From different angles. See, a lot of times he was about to get the tag. We weren't letting him get in the tag, so at the end of the match, he kicked out, even though it looked like it was broken up, but he was bleeding there. So there was one more move that Peter Dog had to do. And now, Peter carries his team to a victory. Wait, what is Peter Dog? What is he doing out here? This is later in the show. The main of the Universal title match just happened. I am sick to my stomach, and so should you. This is a crowded field, but I stand at all Mr. Money in the Bank, and no one wants to acknowledge it. My performance is pitch perfect. Then why am I punished, Vince? Why am I punished, Steph? Why? Everyone knows I deserve a match. You know I deserve a title match. Instead of these random tag team matches, I deserve title matches with you chanting my name. We can't be stopped. Strong words from Peter Dog. Todd Mullen. Wow, you're trying to steal a show tonight? Great work. Get out of my way. Yeah. Mick, I want a title shot now. No, you don't have other stuff to take care of. I'm your main investment here on Raw. So please, talk to me. Let's look at the levels. What do I get for level 4? To have access to clothing options, to fan favorite superstars, bonus. John Cena pack. Alright, let's get out of here. But first, Steph, you better be in here. Oh, you're lucky. You were lucky. August, week one. Whoa. One out, Mr. Money in the Bank. Okay, so I still know. The Rock is reasonably impressed. Emphasis on reasonably. High praise from The Rock. And he knows you're humbled by that. I am, thank you. Better watch yourself. As much as owning that briefcase is close. Alright. Film the side glances. I want to cash in now. I really do. But they won't let me, Rock. One question. Do you have any advice? Apparently not. Alright, well, Dean Ambrose, U.S. on IC champion. No one in here. The Rock is talking to us. Dean. No, what, you didn't say anything. You're not saying. You're just glitching out. You're not. Dean, please talk. I want to say something. Finally, no fair that you won over a name. Who's in here besides Mick Foley? Oh, Darren Young. I have to break this to you. I'm so sorry. You were just released with Emma and Summer Rae. You're on chain lately, not in a good way. Stop lying to me. Darren, I'm not lying. You're released. You have 10 minutes to get out of here. Oh. Todd Mullen. All right. Can we agree on something? World pieces. Too heady. Vegan Bakeman. I'm not going to touch that one. No, Hotshot. I just want to avoid any. Let's have a smooth show from here on. What do you need from me? Let's agree that you're going to let me into that crazy head of yours a little bit so I can best highlight what is you're doing. Done. I'm getting close to cashing in my briefcase. So, one mic, please. Absolutely. Coming up. And make sure it's electrifying. Here comes Peter Dog. If the champ faces, no. I got out for today. I want you to talk about my briefcase. Samoa Joe, the champion. You talk about your plans for that briefcase, but I have to have plans of my own. I think you understood what you were all about last month, and that showed in your victory. But I don't think you demonstrated your worthiness of holding it. So I want to propose a wager. Fight me with it on the line. You've got yourself, but I wanna. So it should be a title match also. Put your money in the bank briefcase where your mouth is. But I want a title shot. I also want, nothing says of getting a title shot too. Please, Joe, I'll put the money in the briefcase. I'm not sure if everyone... I just wanted... Alright, briefcase for title. Samoa Joe, no! Joe, no! Joe! No, Joe, don't do this! And, oh, Peter Oak with the reversal, fighting back against this monster, Samoa Joe. Oh, look at this. The Universal Champion, not going well for him. Joe just pushing Peter Oak. Oh, look at this. The elbows, no, Peter Oak gets out of it. Super kick. Knee to the face. Another knee to the face. But Joe comes back to the clothesline. What? That doesn't make sense. And Peter Hawk immediately gets up. The stare down. So, how about this, Joe? I'll put my briefcase on the line for your title. That's the only way. Not just the briefcase, not just the title. Both. And if I win, then not only am I champion, but if I ever lose it, I have the briefcase. So it's a good deal. Or I can cash in on the other champion. Be the last one standing. Yeah. Hope you know that. I want my competition to take notice. No doubt. But I want a title shot. Exit arena. Good, Darren left so he knows that he's released. Kalisto, champ called you out hard, bro. I want a title shot. Wait, Darren's stuff's still here. Darren, he left the stuff. Is The Rock still here? That'd be cool. Alright, well, let's leave. August, week 2. Triple H! Whoa, this is crazy. We need to talk. You, me, talk. Who the hell do you... The superstar that you wish you could have been before selling out. You're already on the ice. Dance if I were you. Wait, that's one thing. And let me remind you, that was quite a freaking thing. But now you're making demands for a title match only last week. That's not exactly how it went down. No, we will put what you were after. Don't play games with me, Triple H. Hey, I said we were talking. Right now, that's me. Got it? You act like you run things here, but you don't. I do. You act like you're the man, but you aren't. That's Vince. So let me level with you here. There's no denying that you're good at what you do. But I'm not okay with you leapfrogging all the other superstars in the locker room. All I want is my due. But that's not for you to decide. Listen, game, I just want a title shot. That's it? Okay, all I want is a title shot. One more thing. I got a whole... Sorry, can't chat. Well, Steph, your husband almost fired me. I don't want to talk to you. Well, then I'll go talk to your husband. Sorry, can't chat. No one can talk. Is Renee over there? No? Okay. Mick, you're the third authority figure here. No, Mick's not even here. Mark, where's... I overheard Triple H chatting with you. You shouldn't be trying to anger him so much. I can do what I so please, Mark. Because that's what you are. You're a Mark. Mark Henry. Hey, we're backstage. Is that the authorities planning on backing your concern and bumping up your sanity? Sweet. Wait, what? Sorry, I'm full of it. Triple H called me for four, which is happening right now. By the way, good luck out there, hotshot. Poor performing OMG. I don't have an OMG moment, though. I don't have an OMG moment. That's not gonna go well, then. I don't have an OMG moment. No! Well, that will happen next episode, guys. I'm PD for Video Gaming. Like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys here. Garrity on Groove Release!